The Anglepoise lamp is a balanced arm lamp designed in 1932 by British designer George Carwardine. George Carwardine was a car designer and, at the time he invented the Anglepoise lamp, a freelance design consultant specializing in vehicle suspension systems. While developing new concepts for vehicle suspensions, he created a mechanism which he recognized had applications in other fields. He particularly saw its benefits for a task lamp. Despite many claims to the contrary, his concept had nothing whatsoever to do with mimicking the actions of the human arm. The joints and spring tension allow the lamp to be moved into a wide range of positions which it will maintain without being clamped. Carwardine applied for a patent, number 404,615, for a design using the mechanism on 4 July 1932, and manufactured the lamp himself in the workshops of his own company, Carwardine Accessories, in Bath. He soon found the interest and demand so great that he needed a major expansion or partner and, on 22 February 1934, entered into a licensing agreement with Herbert Terry & Sons in Redditch. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.